China's 20th Battalion Peacekeeping Force unit stationed in the Democratic Republic of Congo has successfully passed the United Nations equipment inspection tests. This is the fourth inspection since China entered its mission in the area. Vehicles, weapons, ammunition, food, medical equipment and facilities were all thoroughly inspected to verify that all the military items met with the requirements of the United Nations.